last week, so, glad to be back, you know, especially at the Home Depot, you know, it's funny fighting Oscar, and, you know, it's no bigger fight than that, and coming into the Home Depot booed and leaving out cheer, that was nice. Looking forward to a great fight, man. Andre Berto is a talented fighter, man. You know, and he's a champion now, so I'm looking forward to it, man. This is like a historical thing for me, man, being a 130-pound champion fighting for a welterweight championship. I don't think there's been somebody actually gave me a history lesson and told me that there have been fighters that have won the 130-pound title and then won the welterweight title, but they won junior titles in between. There's never been a 130-pound title holder who has just jumped up and won a welterweight title. So that
has there been?
Oh, I don't think so. So I mean, that's a big achievement to try to pull off, man. I'm in great shape. I've been getting my ass up at 4 o'clock in the morning every morning. My whole team, Floyd, senior, everybody's been out there grinding, man. We definitely ready, man. So I don't need trash talk. I'm gonna do my talking in the ring. I promise you, you're gonna see the best team you've ever seen. Better than what I fought for Oscar, when I trained for Oscar, 10 times better than that. Believe me. Thank you.
Thank you, Steve. Across the ring from him.